Oh, I'm alive, I'm breathing. That's what I'm doing, I'm breathing. Because today is a new day. The sun is out, even if it's raining, even if it's snowing, even if it's looking crazy outside, the sun is out. And we living and we here. Yesterday you died, so today you're a new person. Take advantage of that and be the person you want to be today. Complex ambition.
They gon' love me for my ambition. Ambition. Beautiful music, painting pictures, this be my vision.
Complex ambition is bitch sound. My name is YI.
And you guys probably already knew that because we're fucking close.
I put it right here.
In his heart. Put it at the heart because niggas got heart. But now, you know what I'm saying? We branded this shit, you know what I'm saying?
We branded, wow.
Delones. I had the pantalones, boom.
On the pants as well, you know what I'm saying? Underwear next, you know. Yeah, we're gonna get right back into it.
God damn, welcome back, man. It's been a while, I feel.
Yeah, how you guys been, you know what I'm saying? We've been chilling, we've been vibing, going through life.
Yeah, how's the family? How the kids? How's the wife? How's the husband, you know what I'm saying? XXXTentacion.
One of our favorite artists.
One of the best artists, one of the most creative artists of our generation, I believe.
Our reaction hit 100K, over 100K. That shit gonna hit 1 million one day to his album, 17. So we know that you guys are a fan of his and you guys like our opinion on him. So we're gonna bring you today the reactions to his new songs, Sad and Changes. He has an album, I guess, coming as well. He's like, alright, I'm gonna give you guys the singles. And here we have it, you know what I'm saying? Sad. I'm assuming it's gonna be on some sad shit. You know what I'm saying?
And then the title is Changes.
Changes are gonna be on some changes.
Is he going through some changes?
Like some shit's happening with this nigga.
But I'm very proud of this kid because he's not falling into the criticism of those who are not doing what he's doing. It's easy to criticize people, but the level of artistry this kid brings forth to the table is unmatched. Let's see what Changes has.
Let's see what the fuck's happening. Changes.
Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it.
PNB be catching his melody?
Yeah. Like when he did the freestyle for the Double XL.
What the fuck? No, because they've been hanging out and shit. So I thought, I was like, I think about it. What the fuck?
That's him, nigga.
Because I'm pretty sure he would definitely put him as a feature thing.
Yeah, 100%. He would even talk about it. He would talk about it too.
Yeah, he talks about
everything. Wow.
That's crazy right there. And the track sure on the last one, then Sad. Wow. That's what I'm saying. That's why you niggas gotta shut the fuck up and listen to this nigga's music.
I was talking to a friend the other day, and she's like, I don't like Tentacion because he seems demonic. And that's the type of vibe you will get by just, look at me, suck on me, fuck on me, y'all.
A lot of these niggas.
A lot of these niggas. But then you get...
With the numerology and shit, too.
Yeah, nigga, especially with the numerology and 17 or whatever, some shit. But then you get to know them more. And then you realize, oh, maybe their circumstances made them act out, rebel. But deep down inside, they have this. And you see that with Trippie Redd. Wow. This kid right here cannot be underestimated.
Hell no.
He will be the next up. That's it. I don't think I've ever seen an artist like this. The only person I can compare to making noise like him in such a rebellious way and then showing the complete opposite is Eminem.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
When Eminem came with that crazy shit, but then you got Stan, and he has a lot of different sides to him. I don't want to keep on talking about him because it sounds like we're fully supporting the nigga and like on his dick, but that's not real life. We're just really like this. We're just saying things for what they are. Like
there's artists that come around and they do these things, and you just gotta
appreciate it.
You gotta be like, nah, this is some next level different shit. You know what I'm saying? See it for what it is, because at the end of the day,
making it hard.
Fuck, come on. At the end of the day, it all comes down to the music. You put everything aside. Niggas die. These niggas is artists. Yeah. What's left? Their music.
Yeah.
So right here, if you break it down just to music, listen to this niggas' music, the shit is phenomenal.
And can we talk about the motherfucking first opening track he did for 17? Can I just want you to accept my words?
I'm about to say
Jocelyn. The opening
intro.
Yeah. I want you to say my words. I don't care about your money. I care about your respect and your loyalty. Nigga, that's real life. He just wants to numb your depression, or you know, anybody who's going through the things he went through, he wants to be there for you.
Yeah.
And he shows that day in and day out. He may show it in kind of like arrogant ways at times because the nigga's young and he makes mistakes, but the intentions are there and his actions are there.
Yeah.
So like giving back to communities, and like we can't I hate that shit. Like we look down upon these niggas.
And niggas show so much love to bullshit, like shenanigans.
Yeah, mad bullshit.
But then when it's some positive shit, they're like, I don't know.
It seems iffy to me. Yeah. Oh,
well, nigga.
Did you see the fucking kid smile though? You saw that shit, right? And where he asks every one of them, what do you want to be? What do you want to do? How do you... Come on, man. No. The world is about the impact that we can have on it. You're alive to make the world a better place than what it was yesterday. That's why you're here. The most selfish thing we can do is give back, because that feeling of giving is unparalleled. You can't buy that shit. So that's the most selfish thing we could do. So even if you're selfish, motherfucker, give. Bitch. Drops mic. Oh shit.
The fucking,
it's a seagull.
Yeah, nigga, that's what happens when you talk.
When you talk real shit happens. I guess let's hop off of X's dick. No, we were never on it. We're never on it. We're just ending the reaction.
I hate that shit.
We're just ending the reaction. We're not hopping off the dick.
God damn, motherfuckers.
That ignorant shit.
Motherfuckers, yo.
And listen, I'm sorry you're not gonna hear the full songs with us. We have to cut them down because of copyright reasons. If we don't cut them down, they're gonna take the videos
down
from us. You know what I'm saying? So we have to cut them down. We're gonna put the links to all this shit. So if you wanna look
support
it up,
support them.
Support them. Listen to the song fully. Get the full impact. We're just a couple commenters. Our opinions are only valid if you wanna make them valid. If you don't wanna make them valid, dismiss us and keep on moving. You know, because I'm on that shit. If you don't give a fuck about us, don't give a fuck about us then.
Keep on rocking the free world, motherfuckers.
Damn, we some realest niggas on this bitch, though. On this YouTube shit, though, I don't hear nobody talk like this. A lot of niggas is political. Motherfuckers ain't got shit on us!
I don't understand it.
Oh, man. Fuck you niggas. Fuck you niggas. I can't see. We gon' make it to the top, baby. Wait to see. Wait to see. Like,